Alright guys, welcome to another video. So today I want to show you talk about fantasy finals. I have just completed arenas, Gilbert Arenas, and I want to try him out. I want to see how good is he. Because I've got this gear that is insane. +2 to playmaking as well as +2 to 3-point shot. So it's gonna be amazing. I want to show you guys a leaderboard right now. At to get into bracket 1 is about 23,000. I am about 30,000 points. I'm at 30,000 points. So hopefully we can do this. So I don't really know if Carmelo Anthony is good in this game because I've never used him before. But if he's good, I'll definitely make a video about it. You guys will be the first to know. So let's go with Hart. Alright, so for this event, I want to let you guys know that there is no way to do any bronze reroll, gold reroll, whatever it is. Why? Let me show you guys here. So if I reroll, look at that. Sure. The easy mode will be at 77,000. My total highest power is about 83, 84. So it's going to be an easy game against easy mode. But if you look at medium and hard, it's just way too high. So it's gonna be really skewed, the power spike. So I would suggest go with your strongest team, or you know, a team that is as strong as your strongest team, right? So here we go with the power boost. By the way, the power boost is so OP. It makes a difference whether you're gonna be hitting bricks or you're gonna hitting them buckets. So here we go. I want to show you guys Gilbert Arenas. I've played him in about a game or two, and in my opinion, he's pretty disappointing. Like, even with maxed out playmaking and 3-point shot, right? So sure, his playmaking makes him really quick, but he can't shoot threes, guys. Like, even with, like, I know that in real life he's not, you know, known to be an out and out 3-point shooter, but Like, look at this. He's kind of, or look at it, he's open. Okay, so maybe that was my fault. I didn't go close enough to the 3-point line. Alright, he's open. Alright, so if he's open, he's definitely gonna get a green. But contested threes, when the opponent goes MJ lockdown defense on you, don't even think about scoring, guys, because his contested shots are not really good. But his open shots though, and his mid-range is pretty good too. I want to show you guys his mid-range. So if I go from here, cut back here, look at it, he's open right now. It's pretty close, right? It's pretty close. So I don't know, man, I'm pretty disappointed with Gilbert Arenas, but maybe I might be able to get a hang of his playstyle. So Scottie Pippen, get it back to Gilbert. MJ, give me a good screen right here. I like to use the screen, guys, it's OP. Alright, one more, just to get rid of this big man right here. Look at this contested. Ooh, look at that, good block. Alright. It's not very good, okay. Do not get disappointed when you get him, alright? So just want to let you guys know, do not get disappointed when he doesn't play as well as you think he might. So right here, Gilbert Arenas. I'm just gonna do like a 2-point. Alright, so we drew that game because I was trying to force the ball to Gilbert a lot. And I don't think one is enough, so let's, and guys, just so you guys know, the energy glitch is still happening, the quad side glitch. I've sent a ticket as well, they've got back to me. I've sent them the details, but they haven't got back to me yet, so it's still happening, guys. So I'm not sure what you're trying to do about it, but here we go. Let's go for another one. I want to show you guys, I want to give Gilbert Arena justice. I want to do him justice, right? So Alright, here we go. Scottie Pippen, apply the pressure right here, here. Oh, that was a good screen. You know, my team never does good screens, guys. Like, I don't know, like, the update. I used to be able to wait for the screens, the AI screen. But now they just don't do screens anymore, you know. Right here, that's a yellow, or... See, he doesn't... That was a as close to the top. To the bar as you can get. With maxed out 3-point shot, he just can't do it, man. He just can't do it. How good is Garnett, though? To him. Get the ball here. Just kidding, run back here. Do a nice little cutback. Nope. Again, Gilbert Arenas. Right here. Jump back. Shoot. Nope. Again. We go. Right here. Yo, excuse me, guys, because I'm a little sick right. Oh, he's open. I messed it up, guys. Oh, it's so difficult to score threes with him, man. Like, I was using Curry before that and I was winning easily, but. Gilbert Arena, guys. He's just not it. Even with such an insane gear. Oh, no. Get it to him. No. Here we go. Come on, block that. So yeah, as you guys can see, he's not really very good. Disappointed is the only word that I can use for him. Hopefully, Carmelo Anthony will, you know, be decent at least, because I know for a fact that I won't be using him a lot in the future. I will be using Curry instead. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about him. And if you don't want to miss any of my videos, do remember to leave a like and subscribe to this channel, turn the notification bell on, and I'll see you guys.